Let's continue the adventure with Alice in Wonderland here on Steam Deck OLED. Here I have the game from Steam Store, released in 2010. Well, here it is on OLED display. It looks absolutely phenomenal. It's a madness. I have to admit, an OLED display does wonders. It's a miraculous a piece of hardware here on a handheld. The gameplay is totally changed and it looks marvelous.
Oh no! What are you?
Hush! Not a peep till he's gone. The Knave of Hearts is the Red Queen's biggest pig stool. If he catches you, our destiny would be despoiled.
Well, if it's not my favorite trio of lunatics, I'm looking for the girl called Alice. Remember her? The Queen has a feeling. She's seen her.
She has feelings?
If you're hiding her, she'll have your heads.
Already lost them. Has anyone here seen an Alice?
Round them up, take them to Salas and Grum. The Queen can decide what she wants to do with them.
Thank you. Fetch me my kite. Dee flew it into this tree. Contrarywise, it's dumb what's gotten it stuck. Couldn't you not? You couldn't have not, and you should have done so. That's for certain. I'll have a sore bonce for the rest of this day. You can take this with you when you go. It's not no good for the likes of us, is it, Dee? Come, Dum, we'll go play someplace else. This playing place has a very unpleasant and leporid air. Hello, hello. Look at this posting spin round and round about. Shows the way to Sally's and Grum's, so it does.
Here to paint. He's terribly artistic, you know.
wonder where those imbeciles are going. Go in there after them! Cut them off at the vortex! And if you lose them again, I'll feed you all to the Bandersnatch. Or the Queen, if you're really unlucky.
Onwards, not backwards. Only you can open this door, Harris. But you're too tiny. I'm enlarging you. Watching you.
sister's hat. Did you forget? I'm on your hat.